Welcome back, another beer review. Today we got Hazy Jack Pale Ale here. It's got like a deer with some ornaments on it there. This is Widmer Brothers Brewing, brewed in Portland since 1984. And this is, let's see, 6%. Make sure you guys like and subscribe too. It's got a good golden color to it. Nice and hoppy. Definitely an IPA. Smooth. Again. That's Hazy Jack Pale Ale. I'm gonna give this one a 7.2.